In this video, you'll see how to enable AWS support with Atlassian Jira Service Management. With the AWS Service Management Connector for Jira Service Management, you can leverage the Jira Incident Management process throughout the AWS support case lifecycle and synchronize case-related communication between the two services. This is our Jira Service Management account, which is already configured with the AWS Service Management Connector. To get started, let's sign in. As you can see, the connector has been installed in this Jira Service Management instance. Let's check on our AWS accounts. Our account has been onboarded. Next, let's review the connector settings. Notice that the AWS support checkbox is selected. This setting allows us to seamlessly open support incidents with AWS support using Jira Service Management. Here, we can see that JSMTES, the JSM test project for which we're going to use AWS support integration, has been enabled for the connector. Under Support Configuration, we can confirm that the JSM test project has been associated with the account. Next, let's open the project and create a support case from Jira Service Management. Notice that Incident is selected as the issue type. We'll begin by filling in the Jira Issue fields. We'll specify the severity of the AWS support case by setting the priority of the incident. For our purposes, we'll select the lowest priority. Next, let's configure the AWS support fields. We'll select the checkbox to create an AWS support case, and then specify the AWS support service and category. For AWS service, we'll select Alexa Services. For category, we'll specify Other. Let's create the incident. Now that the incident has been created, let's look at the record. Notice that an AWS support case has been created and the AWS case ID and AWS status fields have been populated. Next, let's go to the AWS support dashboard and check for our support case there. Here's the case we just created. Let's open it. From this page, we can correspond with Jira. Let's reply to the initial message about the issue. We can respond through the web, by chat, or by phone. We can also attach files. We'll use the web option to submit the correspondence directly to Jira Service Management. Now we'll go back to the Jira incident and find the correspondence we just submitted. Let's refresh the page. As you can see, the correspondence set from AWS support appears in the Jira incident record. Now let's add correspondence in Jira. This time, we'll include an attachment. Let's return to the AWS support case. We'll do a quick refresh. The correspondence, including the attachment, has been synced back into the support case. Now, let's go back to the Jira incident to resolve it. In the Workflow drop-down list, we'll select Resolve. Next, we'll specify the resolution and resolve the incident. Let's go back to the AWS support case and refresh the page. The AWS support case has been resolved. You've just seen how to enable AWS support with Atlassian Jira Service Management. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.